Please note. May 12, 2019 by Anna von Reitz. Quote from second comment about Michigan General Jural Assembly. Anyway, the people running the Michigan General Jural Assembly have resisted the necessity of correcting their own political status and making it clear that they are acting exclusively as American state citizens, that is, as one of the people, and without this singular allegiance being plainly executed, adopted, and on the public record for each one of the Jural Assembly members, it's not possible for them to act in the capacity of one of the people, and it is not possible for their assembly to act as a body politic for their actual state. All their work is invalidated for failure to clearly and unequivocally declare their political status as American state citizens with no other citizenship obligations. Our forefathers did this to prevent conflicts of interest. They did not intend that people holding dual citizenship of any kind would be empowered to make decisions affecting our land and soil.